this is sort of a roll here, so you can't really see over this ledge, but down this side is kind of where we're gonna go.
My name's Dan Gabriel. I've been skiing pretty much since I was little. First time I skied, I was about 5, but really sort of picked it up at about 10 or 12 years old on Vancouver Island, skiing the old Forbidden Plateau. And just since then, I've sort of traveled around as many ski resorts as I can, started working as a lifty, moved into bartending, and that turned into being a chalkboard artist. I was working at a place in Colorado that had some specials or something, had a specials board they wanted to put up, and I just always been an artist, always done drawing, always sort of, you know, did good in school with art. And they asked me to do it, so I did it, and it looked good, I guess. The people upstairs asked me, and the restaurant upstairs asked me to do some stuff for them, and then I moved to Whistler and got a pretty big sort of a deal working at Whistler Mountain, doing all Whistler Mountain's chalkboards, signs, their window paintings, things like that. Golden. Golden. Kicking Horse or Golden? Because they're two separate. It's a small town, smaller than most. Even other small towns seem bigger than this one. Just everybody knows everybody, and it's small town, ski town. I was on my way through Golden, sort of going somewhere else, and just sort of stopped here. It's a real nice place. It was summertime. There's a lot of mountain biking, which I'm also into, and just asked around at a couple of bars if they'd like some work done, and every bar in town basically said yes, 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 yes. Every place I went to said yes, yes, yes. They gave me a ski pass as part of my payment. So, you know, you got to stay for the whole winter when you got a free ski pass. I mean, that's the whole idea of being a ski bum, right? It's just amazing. There's nowhere else in BC, as far as I can see, in Canada or anywhere, that is even close to what there is here. There's just so much accessible terrain that you can have any kind of conditions you want. 3 days after a snowstorm, there's still fresh snow if you know where to look and you can find it. So as a ski bum, this is a place like this is why you're a ski bum. To live in a place like this and be able to ski all day and pretty much any day you want, that's what it's all about.